Rolex watches are respected, admired, valued, and known across the globe. They are good watches and tell pretty good time. It's taken me over a decade to appreciate the brand, which is why today is your lucky day, because I'm going to tell you 10 things every Rolex owner should know. And yeah, shame on you if you are a Rolex owner and don't know any of these facts. Number 10. Rolex makes virtually everything in-house. It probably doesn't come as a big surprise to you that Rolex makes virtually everything in-house. Rolex produces their own gold, cases, bracelets, dials, and bezels in-house with incredible efficiency and quality. Number 9. It takes about a year to make one Rolex watch. The company once claimed that it takes about a year to make a single watch. Rolex is focused on producing the best watches and continually seeing how they can make them better. Number 8. An army of gemologists work at Rolex. It has been said that Rolex has preposterous standards for the materials it buys from its suppliers. This includes things like metals as well as precious stones such as diamonds, rubies, and emeralds. Number 7. All Rolex Oyster Case watches are thoroughly tested for water resistance. A watch is placed in a small chamber that is filled with air, and if the pressure changes, it means that air leaked into the case. The test is complex because Rolex employs a system for testing if water can penetrate the case. Number 6. Rolex security and serial numbers. Rolex employs a series of extremely meticulous security checks, and they had a James Bond style safe located a few floors underground. In fact, each Rolex watch has a unique serial number, so that, in the future, a watchmaker can learn everything there is to know about it. Number 5. Technology is a watchmaker's best friend. A watchmaker needing parts can simply place an order with the system, and it is delivered to them in about 6 to 8 minutes. Rolex is fortunate enough to have the ability to equip its facilities with robotic help where needed. Number 4. Rolex makes their own gold. While they have a small handful of suppliers that send them steel, all the gold and platinum is made in-house by the company. Number 3. Their movements are all hand-assembled and tested. One of the biggest misconceptions about Rolex is that machines build their watches. This is because traditionally Rolex didn't communicate much on this topic. Well, the truth is that Rolex watches are handmade, which is expected from a fine Swiss-made watch. Number 2. Rolex has its own science lab. Given everything Rolex has done over the years, it shouldn't come as a surprise that they have an internal research and development department. The purpose of these labs is to research effective and efficient manufacturing techniques. Number 1. Many watch lovers are familiar with the fact that Rolex uses a type of steel that no one else uses. Stainless steel is not all the same. Steel comes in various types and grades, which is why the company is among today's top watch manufacturers. That brings us to the end of today's video. Thanks for watching, and hey, don't forget to show some love by clicking on the subscribe button below. See you next time. Bye bye.